Defended this place like a champ. Thanks.
Shut up there! Watch out!
Help!
My bird in here? We could do some gym.
Oh, I need your help!
It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the...
What the hell?
Oh,
Lord! Jesus!
Oh,
more of this fight than I can stomach. Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life.
That was close. Thanks for your help, defense.
Think about life.
Come on.
Is different.
Get in. I'll drive. It's not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard up a ways and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. The bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating it. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
These preppers invited me into their groups, but it's just not my thing. Canned food tastes like canned to me.
And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young.
Sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Thank you. trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God.
Now that's gonna be a future war story.
Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it. They can forget
harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again. Government without some collateral. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times. Fine, here's the quick rundown. Hurt those scumbag goblins for what they did to those poor animals. Place thermite charges on every stack of gold you see and blow their government funding to pieces. Got it? Now get after it.
Only way we're gonna get rid of all this violence is with more violence. It's sad, but it's what we gotta do. John show why it's hard to have a family business. Money and blood sticks weird, even when you're not trying to be a...
Thank you. one of ours?
Fucking with us.
I think you're in the clear! Now tighten your-